I'm afraid these troops aren't going to make it. I hope you have better luck out there, or I fear none of us will get through this alive.